hit the opponent's hand using the back of the cap. The object is that you're using the back strap of the cap to rip the gun out of the opponent's hand. You're basically lifting him off using either your middle or your index finger. And just toss him at the opponent. And then you continue work against the knife. So right away, just press down, and it causes pain.